We cannot fight hate with hate. We have to show love. And together, if we are united, we can make a difference in the community.
Refusing to give in to hate, Muslims across BC are standing in solidarity with their fellow faithful in New Zealand, as security has stepped up across mosques throughout Canada.
There's nothing to be afraid of. We have the good support of the RCMP and our neighbours, and we just try to be more vigilant, that's it.
49 people were killed in Christchurch after gunmen opened fire in a mosque. The harrowing scenes have sent shockwaves around the Muslim world, with many feeling disillusioned and fearful after such tragedy.
It's not safe, I know. It's not safe. Yeah, it's not safe.
We're all human beings. We should not be looking down at any other religion. It's a free country. We can practice our religion any part of the world.
Across Metro Vancouver, the flag was flown at half-mast at City Hall. In a statement, Mayor Kennedy Stewart said, "This tragedy is a reminder that no place is safe from hatred and that we in Vancouver must resolve today and every day to naming it and fighting it. I hope everyone takes a moment to think about how we can be the best neighbours and friends possible as we continue to build a city that is welcoming and safe for all. Hashtag They Are Us." Elsewhere, police have stepped up patrols in all major cities across the Lower Mainland and have reached out to members of the Muslim community to offer support services. As many gathered for Friday prayers in BC and around the world, prayers were said for the victims of Thursday's shooting and also for strength in the face of adversity.
We have to get up, brush ourselves and get back to what we do normally. And we cannot let these things hold us back.
In Vancouver, Tom Walsh, City News.